Where's the Hogan's house? Okay. I think I see it over here. Oh, here it is right here. Mikhail, if you could tell everybody where we're at, which village?
We are in Delu. In Delu is a traditional Dogon village which has mixed with a very small community of Christian and animists.
Okay.
Here, even those Christian have the animist belief. They have fetish and on which they do the sacrifice in every ritual time.
Okay.
Yeah, so now we are going to meet a Hogan, which is the traditional supreme chief animism leader.
Okay.
Yeah.
From Sigana.
Hello, Bella.
I'm very asking the cup, Kumana. Yala.
Hey,
he's just busy, I guess.
Okay.
Okay, I won't. Tell him, we could come. Can we come inside there and talk to him if it makes it easier for him?
See what I'm asking.
Okay.
Sometimes they don't like people to get inside.
Oh, really? Okay.
You see, he's very tired.
Okay.
We can stay here because we are not only allowed to get in.
Okay.
Sewola. Sewo. Did it sewo? Wow. Sewo. Sewo. Oh, boy.
I could barely see him. Hello, how are you? It's very dark. Huh? What'd he say?
I said you can take the shoes out and get in.
Okay. Mikhail, can you hear us?
Yes.
Okay. Can you first tell him thank you for allowing us to come and visit him?
Okay. Kika abarkada aka la kumel ni ñuma na tiju
wa ma e o jodi
kwa kika baraka da ki kan ci
wa
ayam black na afem kwa an ci
wa ama jara kunde wa da tingen da tingo yo
ma ko le
mi
ga
wa kwa ko kwa an ci an brazil kwa de fait ga ayam do black do ka so won
wa giu ke mere wa ko ga ibro kuno
I'm going to America.
Abu Abarka da.
He said you are very welcome. He's very pleased to see you.
Okay. Mikhail, can you sit right here?
Yes.
Yeah, appreciate it. So, I guess again the camera.
I'm on drunk with you today.
Yeah.
And he said he's pleased to see us.
To see you.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, so he said he's very happy to see you. Thank you, thank you. You're very welcome here.
Yeah, I wanted to ask.
He said he's your home because I tell him that your ancestors are from here.
Yes, thank you. Africa, yeah. My name Amono.
Wow, and then bon. Amono Gio, Amono.
Amono.
Yeah, yes. Amono.
Amoko Yigre?
Yes.
Amono. So you know Amono. Amosho Father Pugol.
Said my God makes stronger the relationship because Amono is from getting together.
Right.
And us. This is the symbol of your name.
Right. So, yeah.
I don't talk Ama Igre.
Ama Igre. His name is Ama Igre.
Ama Igre. Yeah. Nice to meet you.
Usually the mom gave birth and the kids die, keep dying. Then they give this name Ama Igre. Makes him standing up, being stronger, not going.
Okay.
This is the symbol of his name, Ama Igre. You are Amono, and he's Ama Igre.
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you. I just have wanted to get his blessing to ask him a couple questions.
Yes.
Okay. I guess the first question is from a friend of mine in America. She wanted to know how to heal our communities. Like in America, I hate using the term black on black crime because they only use that in reference to black people. But how can we stop hurting each other and start loving each other more?
Ko o fe no farafin a letter muso do de beno min ko ko o ka jamana na mogo bi nyon ko ne mogo ko jibu ke nyon na ka soro be farafin wala a kala delikan e jima e pour que o ko nu ka se ga dabla
wa ya le ne wo ameriki me gujike se jan ko gujike ya lo donc
The world problem today, that people hate people and there are a lot of crime, and this day he said is very difficult, but he said people should keep doing sacrifices
means like when don't see that things because you things will hurt you or will disturb you, you are not helping the other person. So he said you should sometimes disturb yourself to help other person.
So help people.
Help people. Be helpful with the people, being solidar. And for this, he said, you can do other sacrifices, which is like in your tradition that doesn't exist, but in my tradition.
No. But what's your tradition? Because maybe we could implement that in our tradition.
Okay.
Yeah. So what will you guys do? What kind of sacrifice?
So he said the sacrifice that he's saying is like guinea fowl, to give like a guinea fowl, you know.
The turkey. Okay.
Not guinea fowl. It's a
turkey.
Yeah, it's kind of turkey. To give that to somebody who need it.
Oh, so offer food to people.
Oh, yeah, exactly.
Oh, okay. Exactly. Yeah. Okay.
Exactly.
Okay.
So he said that will bring peace in the heart of people.
Okay.
Yeah. So he said for looking the peace between people, he said this is a good way of bringing peace between people.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, good.
This fucking stone is very hard.
Okay. Is there a stool over there for you?
Yeah. No, it's fine.
Okay, it's fine. Okay. Next question we're going to ask. Mm-hmm. They say that Dogon came from Sigaturo.
Yeah.
Sirius.
Sirius stuff.
Did you guys come down via spaceships or shams? Mm-hmm. How did you guys get from Sigaturo to planet Earth?
To the land.
To land, yes.
Okay.
Ara de toro la om toro.
Jori on la wabi. Jigitere eme jori kere ni.
Jigitere ube bogi wame eme kame toro gidi kwa. Toro. Pambile.
Ambe kwa amba nukwa kekile bego jori kwa.
Ko ubora fengana anati mwenye. Amanumo go Mandela they be a tour ara.
So they didn't come as a flash through the Sigaturo. So it's Sigaturo had lightning them the road of the of to come to the earth.
So they came by road, they walked.
Yes. Well, I don't know if they walked. He didn't say. He said it's lightning them the road to get under earth.
From the start here.
From the start. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So no spaceship or anything, they just kind of just...
No spaceship. That's it. Okay. That I can answer you.
Sure. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. All right. Next question. Wanted to know, how can we be closer to our ancestors? How can we come in contact with our ancestors? I know you guys have lots of fetishes.
Yeah, exactly.
What ways can we back home honor our ancestors?
Akoya la ulu biseka akechuga jimane purke ukase uhaki ukase ka suriya umwake ula mwake munu saraka ulu biseka bara jimane ke purke ukase ka suriya ulaka na fara ko suriya
ya vom wa tlana gire galena young blade bigger so be any vegetable nayo kirana magri de galama e ko nayo inge blade ko be any vegetable ko be any ko
bebe any vegetable parce be mona ga be
e bebe young blade any vegetable kana ma ibo daga waka koro
e wa ranno
e
mon go yo
e
ya buriyo
e
ani go bello
e
ani go bello
e
ne o ndemwa
e
e o umwe yo
e
ndemwa
e
o we ndemwa
e
yo ne o ele mere kunde e
ako ni tra ye sisa na bora ni sara sisa ni tra ye ndro ebi na tra ndro eti mo godo ebi trike de nyini don wo de be e blasiren ko don ni intan sara de yoji bi intan pese le de
heyo heyo ne
bi bi de mo
sele yo de ne da
ali ko ni tra ali ni trike te bolo fona ibo jago e ba nyini de
sele yo okay uwe ko uwe ndem mo
e mogo mu ye o ga mogo ye
e
nya fami a nya fami yes so his answer is to still to make sacrifice and give to the gift the gift to the ancestors
okay
so you maybe you have a clothes
uh-huh.
and then you can give the clothes to somebody
okay
say I'm giving this to my ancestor
to you through that person
like you give me
I give to you but for my ancestors
for
but through
my
you
ancestor,
oh
you give for somebody who is really in need
okay.
of food or clothes
uh-huh
anything you wish that your ancestor should have you can give that to the person who need that
wow
and then he will get that from gift from you
okay
through that person to whom you are giving
wow
it's like me every Friday I give